Since 2019, we produce for a European bus manufacturer battery systems. In combination, we produce on our multi-product line our own developed CV. This commercial vehicle standard battery pack, what is a plug-and-play system for our customers, can be scaled in a mass production on our assembly line. On the multi-product line, we can produce up to 40,000 packs per year.
Batteries are subject to high safety standards and requirements. For the production, this implies that a great focus must be given to the qualification of processes, monitoring of the processes, to collecting the data that are relevant for each and every part that go into the production, and finally to the collection, to the consolidation, and to the secure storage of all these data for future reference. Battery production is a relatively new technology. This implies that product and processes, but also production volumes and production variety, are subject to rapid evolution. For the line again, this means that flexibility and variability are a key ingredient which needs to be considered in all the concepts used right from the beginning.
The big task for Webasto was to create and design a multi-product line with the highest degree on flexibility. This high flexibility should allow us to scale products and adapt products with different size and different specification from our customers.
KUKA strives to improve production concepts over time. So occasionally we develop new visionary concepts, such as the matrix concept. The matrix concept has various aspects. Some of them we have integrated and adopted into the Webasto battery line. One of these new concepts is the decoupling of individual modular assembly stations. We achieve this by using automated guided vehicles called AGVs. It makes it very easy to add capacity by adding new vehicles and to reconfigure a line by simply adjusting the path the vehicle is following. A second concept that we have adopted is what we call the kiosk concept. So at the beginning of the line, there is a centralized commissioning of all the little pieces that go into a battery. This basket of parts travels with the product through the production line, and this way it's possible to significantly optimize and reduce cost for the logistics processes used in this line.
For the first implementation of our multi-product line, we check the market of line integrators very carefully. Key success factors for us have been delivery time, line concept, and robustness. It was crucial for us to work with a supplier with a high experience in this business area. The experience and the local footprint from KUKA was finally an argument for the decision, as well as the ability to work very close with us together. Because this was our first battery project, it was very important to work from the beginning in the area of technologies as well as on the area of processes close together.
Industrial intelligence.